Hello friends, welcome to my this new YouTube video. Today I am going to say about how TV program producer and TV channel earn money. Television serial earns money from the advertisements shown during the telecast of serials. Rate of advertisements to be shown in between any serial is decided on the basis TRP of that program. Generally rate is on per second basis. Higher the TRP, higher the profit they earn. The popularity of the show is also dependent on the channel and actors involved in the show. The popularity of the show is also determined by the number of advertisements shown during the show. Advertisements are base for media publications. For example, if the channel charges 80,000 per minute for ads, and a 30-minute show has a break of 15 minutes, then it sums up to be 12 lakhs. This money is shared by the producer and channels in any proportion they agreed on. If we consider it 1:1, then the producers earn 6 lakhs per day. Now if the show is aired 5 days per week, then 6 multiply by 5 equals 30. But this is his gross income, after deducting fees, cost of props, set, etc., whatever left is earned by the producer. There is an emerging trend in daily soap these days by promoting the products of certain brands during the show, maybe ornaments, apparels, cosmetics, etc. The actors talk about its speciality as a part of the content of the show. The show charges enormous amounts from the brands, which is direct revenue for the producer. YouTube is one of those popular websites in India, which attracts millions of viewers per minute. The collaborated partners of YouTube pay the channels to buy copyrighted videos as their exclusive footage. In order to air that online, they need a verified proof that they have right to use it. For that they have to meet the producer and pay him, which serves as his income. In case of reality shows produced in India, be it dance shows or singing shows, when the screen asks you to vote for your favorite contestant to save them from elimination by sending a message or by dialing a number, they always use private telecom services that comparatively charge more than normal, like rupees 3 to 4 per message or call. Apart from saving your favorite contestant, it also serves as a medium of earning to the producers. TRP, target rating points for television rating points. The most efficient method of measuring these points is by using the TAM television audience measurement methodology, and in order to implement this system, meters known as people meters are used. Presently, INTAM Indian Television Audience Measurement is the only electronic rating agency functioning in India for calculating TRP. Advertising TRPs are the percentage of a company's target audience that sees its commercials or advertisements. Target audiences are groups of customers who are most likely to purchase a company's products and services. Most small companies measure TRPs for each type of advertising, including television, print, internet, radio and outdoor advertising. TRPs are calculated by various media companies using a specific formula. The TRP is calculated as a percentage of a GRP. The GRP or gross rating point is the percentage of people watching a television program out of the total viewing audience. For example, if 25% of the viewing audience watch a particular television show, the GRP is 25. Moreover, if only 10% of the viewing audience comprises a company's target audience, the TRP is 2.5. TRP equals GRP multiply by target audience divided by total audience. For example, TV show will run 5 times. If 25 million households watch a TV show out of the 118.4 million TV watching households, GRP equals 25 multiply by 5 multiply by 100 divided by 118.4 equals 125 divided by 118.4 equals 105.5. Now if 10% of the TV watching households includes target household TV watching, TRP equals 10 multiply by 105.5 divided by 100 equals 10.55. Let's assume that 10 people who have watched the certain TV program that runs for 30 minutes, in the following way: Person 1 viewing the program 10 minutes. Person 2 viewing the program 5 minutes. Person 3 viewing the program 6 minutes. Person 4 viewing the program 24 minutes. Others not viewing the program at all. It will be calculated as TRP equals 10 divided by 30 plus 5 divided by 30 plus 6 divided by 30 plus 24 divided by 30 multiply by 100 divided by 10 equals 15. GRP equals 4 multiply by 100 multiply by 3 divided by 10 equals 40 multiply by 3 equals 120. Once advertisements are aired on television channels, Brand owners or advertising agencies will also want to know if all those efforts were worth the money. This is where GRPs comes in picture. GRPs stands for gross rating points that determine how many people actually saw the advertisement. It can be derived by multiplying the reach of an ad with its frequency. For example, Sunsilk Shampoo is advertising for their new variant and are targeting women between 18 and 49 years of age. Now, let us say 40% of this group watches a TV program called Noggin that is aired on XYZ channel between 7:30 and 8:30 p.m. During this time, brand or agency have run advertisement 3 times. So your GRP will be calculated as follows. It will be calculated as GRP equals 40 multiplied by 3 equals 120. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on like and subscribe this video and also click on bell icon.